Hello everyone, welcome back to some more XCOM 2. I'm recording this right now after I was just finished playing a couple of hours of World of Warships. Did pretty okay, teams were from bad to terrible. But yeah. Anyway, mind is a little fried right now, so don't expect a great plays. We're going to this VIP rescue mission. We're gonna rescue Dr. Isabel Hunter, another engineer, from an advent vehicle. 9 enemies expected, including a sector bot. We are gonna die terribly. Because of course we are. Right, let's see. You get the mimic beacon. We're gonna edit you. Weapon upgrade. We're gonna replace the scope with a superior scope. There we go. We'll put an advanced autoloader on here. There we go. We're also gonna give you the superior perception one. Now you can aim like the best of them. Good, we're gonna be relying on that. Kelly! Kelly, Kelly, Kelly. Carsonell has the regenerating one. We'll give you the hazmat one. There we go. Second mimic on Hansen. Good call. Yep, looking good. Let's do it. And as they fly off, I realize I probably could have done the Gremlin Mark III mission or upgrade thing. That's basically the worst time to remember. It's like I press the button and then it's like, oh, you could have done this. I'm like, oh shit, you're totally right. I could have done that. We'll have to take out any hostile forces protecting the package to secure the area. All right. We're gonna kill some people. And aliens. Advent security zone in Bangalore. Finally something other than Novgorod for once. God, we've been there so many times. They should have had some better security by this point, but no. Thankfully they're all idiots. Who would have thought? There we go, mission start. Operation Shadow Hole, I believe. Coming in hot, yet they don't know we're here.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Good. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
That's a bit less good. We're gonna have a timer. Right. Hansen, get moving. We've got a hack thing here. Good to know. If you avoid triggering anything. Well, good to know. That is a lovely car. Oh, wait. Wow. That is... Wow. We did not get the best spawns, I will say that much. Jesus Christ, how are we supposed to get on a bloody roof? We can't. Hooray! Now there goes the height advantage, pretty much. I'm gonna have to stand on here. Unfortunately. Not overmuch. Kelly, I want you close. Scarlet, get in there as well. You can go over there. Weaver! Over here.
Roger that.
Totally not the same Weaver that's on that billboard. No.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
Right, they should not be able to see us from there. Otherwise I'm calling bullshit. There goes a bloody sector pod. All quiet on the Western Front so far, which is nice. He buggered off into that direction by the look of things. Also, excuse me for the neighbors, but there's not really much I can do about that, unfortunately. We're gonna have an opportunity to shred a few of them, but we're not gonna have anything great. I have to set up a kill zone in advance.
Securing zone.
There we go. Weaver, take a look at that thing, will you? You've got the increased hacking stats, so you should be able to get something out of that. Disorient enemies for 2 turns, or gain control of a random enemy for 2 turns. We're not gonna do that just yet. We will do it at a later date, I suppose. Might try and move Hansen around this flank and have her do it, I don't know. Anyway, we're not gonna take that, we are gonna try and get kills here. I'll keep her action in reserve. Also, don't point grenades at people you don't want to blow up. Now! Special delivery for Advent. Sign there, please.
They're onto us.
Oh, wrong door, sorry. Apologies for the inconvenience. Right, there goes There goes the first trooper. Quit bragging and shoot the next guy. Damn! Wow! That was 2 shots in a single trigger pull.
That was
a little weird hiccup. Oh, he triggers twice or something. I'm not exactly sure, but he took a ton of fire, which is nice. He's still up? Oh, no, there we go, he died. Good. And he's back. We can now haywire it. But I don't really want to. Not tempting. Let's take a shot, hopefully Annalise with the Overwatch will kill him. Move, I dare you. Oh, he moved. Kill zone. Not overpowered, I promise. Also, that is 3 kills already. Well, that was nice. Chalk that up as a successful ambush. Crap. That is a sector bot. I think you have a flank, don't you? I'm out of ammo. Crap. Well, I mean, I did my job a little too well, but I'm gonna be out of the action for a turn. Move up. I wanna take this in consideration before I do anything. Hi, sector pod. Please? Oh, great! He gets better aim now. This is bad. Well, at least we know what we are doing this turn. Killing the shit out of that.
Understood.
Oh my god. And yes, I know, it's fully my fault. You don't need that, do you? Thought so. Now, how do we kill you most efficiently? Got superior laser sight, advanced expanded magazine. Good shot for a crit, which is never a bad thing. Nice, 12 damage.
Armor still holding.
We're gonna move over here. Don't want to move up too far, otherwise we might trigger yet another pod. RNG is not with us today. And now Weaver's the last guy able to take an action. Great! We're gonna die.
Closing on target position now.
Terribly. At least he managed to hit. Dead. She's not dead. Okay, good. But this is very bad. Now why do you get another move? Don't be like that. Come on. Oh, you asshole. Of course he doesn't go after the unit that has Blade Storm, unfortunately. Crap. That is a shield bearer doing his thing. We can still save her. Got guaranteed hits on both of these. One hit point, of course.
How about a challenge?
Well, we're gonna secure the kill, refund the action, get another kill.
Let's keep it score.
Eat shit and die, horrible being. Kill the Lancer, please. He grazed it, damn it. Immune to burn, good! Because I was not paying attention to that, I will admit. Railgun to the face, 18 damage! Jesus!
Rolling.
Stabilize, prevent from bleeding out. Next turn we'll get her back on her feet. Now we've still got a shield bearer out somewhere. Oh, there he is, apparently. That's a miss, unfortunately.
I got nothing.
Oh crap, we forgot the exosuit as well. It's like I'm making all the terrible plays right now.
I've got to get there in 8 turns.
We are not moving as fast as we should be.
Hunt them down.
I need you to be able to do something when you get there. Alright, just get around there. I need you to see something for me, if possible. Right, we've got the VIP basically secure at this point.
Stepping off.
Moving to position.
On your feet, soldier. There we go. Now we're gonna move you into heavy cover here, do that hack. Because we should get the same reward. And I'd like to get a disorient for 2 turns if possible. Okay, we could have gone for the deception, but I'd rather have this anyway. It's a bit more useful in my opinion. I mean, we got the hardest part out of the way first, so that's nice. Okay. Another miss, god damn it. You guys are not having a good time on Overwatch, are you?
Shot wide. Have your forces sighted.
Oh, really? He went off to run to the last pod and now they all have a bloody shield and we're out of position. This is like having a giant middle finger pointed right at me.
All right, I'll go.
Not a fan! Also, we don't have any haywire protocol right now. Please hit. Revenge for the fallen!
Wet up the armor.
It's alright, it's alright. 100% for heavy damage on him. Or 193 for him. We've got the door and then we have to run over. That's gonna be like 4 turns at least. That's taking a generous route.
Whatever you say.
Right, you, get in cover there, blow up the mech. We've got a flank on that trooper, but it's just trooper. Good hit.
Deflection.
That's all right. I can take the kill with Deadeye. Long live all those aim buffs. One less to worry about.
How many is that now?
Some loot.
I've got something over here.
...85 for a not securable kill, as of now, at least.
Affirmative, moving out.
We're gonna get you in there. You're gonna pop a frag grenade.
Fire in the hole!
Arm all three of them. There we go. He's lost a shield. Reaper. First attack, cannot miss. So we're going for the 85. He's down. Next.
Not too shabby.
We're gonna cut this bastard open. Which is not a kill, which leaves us in a very poor position here. Secure the kill, please! Nice! Weaver doing what he needs to do there.
Enemy destroyed.
Right. Good. One less to worry about. He's no longer disoriented, though. He's now got her flanked, unfortunately. That's okay, you can take a hit. Can I move you up and take the shot? No, I cannot. Answer is go for a double move. I can take the shot, but I need to move up to keep up. I can get you over here. 46, please. Nice. 13 critical. She's not happy with being hit. Right, that leaves Weaver. I need you to hack that door. It's time to get moving. Get moving quickly. Well, Weaver's gonna be a better hacker now. There we go. Cheers for that. And we have got our VIP as well. You can only move to there, so you can take loot. Just don't take all of it. Advanced scope, superior agility and speed. Ooh, plus 4 mobility. I might put that on Carsonel there. Now those were all the aliens that were originally here.
On Overwatch. It is clear.
You're on 1 hit point. You are running a bit further ahead than I'd like you to.
We have the package and we're moving to deliver.
Where is the package? There we go.
VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
I hope it's worth it.
Get running, quickly.
Affirmative.
All of you. Why'd I have to put it on that bloody building of all places? It's like the hardest to reach building.
Will do. Will do.
Move, move, move.
Come on, Weaver. You're not gonna get left behind today. I'm gonna make bloody sure of that.
We've got friends.
Okay, you can spawn in reinforcements there. I don't care. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Transport inbound on your current position.
Got it, moving. Go, go, go!
Now, how does one get to the bloody roof of this place? Over here, right. I'm gonna get up there. Oh my god.
Good to go.
There's also a secondary ladder back here.
Location confirmed. 10-4.
Not over great, here. But
I'm on it.
I'm on it.
All right, there come the reinforcements. Heavy mech, shield bearer, elite trooper.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Don't worry, we're nearly there. Was panicking a bit, but we got this. Unfortunately, ladders were not in a great position, but oh well.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
There we go. VIP secure.
VIP is secure. Affirmative.
I'm gonna try and extract everyone on the same turn.
Got it, moving.
Just because we ride together, we die together.
The
and the fact that, well, having more firepower if things happen to go wrong is never a bad idea either.
Moving to Overwatch.
Right, let's get out of here.
Tired of waiting around. Ready to boogie.
Good. One out. Next. You are terribly injured, let me tell you that.
I'm going.
I'm actually gonna try and do a single heal on you. Don't know if it makes a difference, but it sure as hell makes me feel better.
Go help him out.
Oh. I thought, hey, there's a double gremlin there, that is a bug, but no.
Understood.
Of course, yeah. Hansen is our second specialist.
Ready to boogie.
I can handle that. I'm gone.
There we go, another one gone.
I'm going. I'm out of here. Moving to designated
position. Two more to go, and then we are finally extracted.
I'm going. I'm gone.
There we go. No, no deaths. No deaths. You all saw it.
Status confirmed.
There we go. Got the VIP out. 11 turns taken. 10 out of 13 kills. I seem to be doing the most damage recently, which is nice. Average damage per attack keeps going up as well. We are pounding them. Admittedly, we are taking some wounds, but nothing we can't handle. Yeah, pretty successful mission. We're getting some intel now. Another engineer, not that we need one at the moment, but we can start upgrading facilities, like the laboratory. And then the workshop maybe, and then rebel comms. Resistance comms, not rebel comms. Oh, there we go, we are back at base, finally. We're gonna brag and show off all the fancy loot that we got this time. I'm gonna give Annalise the increased mobility. Or I might give it to Kelly, I'm not quite sure yet. XCOM, why are you doing this to me? Carsonell only took like 5 points of damage, gravely wounded. Hansen was literally bleeding out. Ooh, plus 32 dodge, we might give that to Kelly instead. New staffing opportunities. Two idle engineers. Oh, XCOM. How long are we gonna have our people out for? 8 days for Carsonell, 7 days for Hansen, 5 for Joe. Acceptable. 1 day for plasma grenades, which is useful. We've got 467 supplies right now. Let's get a Gremlin Mark III so I don't forget for next time. We can get Hellweave, but. Drive serum, greater mobility, significant damage resistance, and single use, no thank you. Yeah, that's fine for now.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground, and I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
Workshop.
Poor Shen.
Upgraded.
There we go, upgrade the workshop. Oh, it doesn't actually take anything, it's just like, yeah, here you go, sure. We can now staff adjacent rooms with gremlins. Amazing. I think we'd get most out of it if we upgrade with Illyrium, so we might as well. It's not like we're shy for material or anything.
Power relay upgraded.
Oh, you can upgrade it twice. Even better. Oh, accidentally go to the landscape. 6 days for a scientist. Meh. Yeah, let's go back quickly. We can upgrade this with that. Get another workshop gremlin. There we go. Plus four. Oh my god, we are never going to run out, are we? Now the best part is you see a person in there, but we have a gremlin in there. I can only build another power relay or resistance comms. I'd like to have a second laboratory, but apparently that's off the... That's not an option. Upgraded. We've upgraded our defense matrix as well. We are out of supplies. Which is fine. You can always get more. Australia is going to cost 120. This would cost 75 supplies. Did we get the... I think we got... Let's check out the black market, why not? If we can get some supplies, we'll build a tower here. And then we can go do the facility raid as soon as I get my people back. Superior hatchbreaker storage. Yeah, you'd like that, wouldn't you? There we go. Superior speed. I think I already have one. So no thank you. Let's get a tower up in Indonesia.
Setting course for Indonesia.
It's gonna cost some supplies, but we'll get more back in the long run. That and it would help with the bonus from Oceania. Plasma grenade! There we go. Assigned project. Ooh, more damage. More effective for shredding armor. Advanced explosives. Our skills in developing and manufacturing explosive ordnance mirroring that used to be under the weaponry. Then we can use the skills to upgrade our entire arsenal of explosives. That would be good, I guess. Now, I'm really tempted to get battlefield medicine, but it would interfere with building the tower. So we'll build on a heavy weapon, I guess. Building radio relay, there we go.
I am sure you will find
Ooh, beam cannons
as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Alright. Got beam cannons available to make. Just need the stuff for it. Let's research psionics, why not? We'll give it a go before the game ends.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Build radio relay and done! More supply income. And we can now establish contact for 30 in here. Which would help with that story mission, which can help reduce Avatar progress. Hooray! It's all looking good.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Joe, back from injuries. Guerrilla Ops! Ooh, that's a good one to counter. Don't care about that one. Don't care about a sharpshooter either. Let's go for the... This one. I don't want them to get even more facilities, and we'd get supplies, which are useful. But we're probably gonna get another injury, and then we're gonna not have one of our 18 people. Oh, dilemmas. Besides, we don't even have our A-team at the moment. But anyway, that is concern for a future episode. Until then, if you've liked this episode of XCOM 2, then please do leave a like down below. Leave a comment if you have anything to say. And until next time, have a good one, folks.